Did you ever know about The Godfather Part 1 that when James Caan says bada bing, that's actually not his phraser in the script. He got that from a real-life mobster, an acquaintance of his, Carmine Prosecco, and then he actually just improvised it in the movie. Cool.